वेलकम टू टारगेट सीयूईटी जनरल नॉलेज एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डे प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज़ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द रूल ऑफ लॉ हैज बीन बोरोड बाय इंडिया फ्रॉम विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज, द यूके, आयरलैंड, द यूएसए और कैनेडा। The correct answer is option A, the UK. Let's begin today's session. First question is, Jhoothan is an autobiography of which of the following writers? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Namdeo Dhasal, Baburao Bagul or Om Prakash Valmiki? The correct answer is option D, Om Prakash Valmiki. Next question is, Gautam Buddha belonged to a small gun known as Sakya, Vajji, Koliya or Malakka. The correct answer is option A, Sakya. Next question is, which of the following rivers does not drain into the Bay of Bengal? Mahanadi, Godavari, Kaveri or Narmada? The correct answer is option D, Narmada. Next question is, who was the first Home Minister of Independent India? Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel or Sardar Baldev Singh? The correct answer is option C, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Next question is, the mode of nutrition in which organisms make food themselves from simple substances is called dash nutrition, autotrophic, heterotrophic, saprotrophic or thyrotrophic. The correct answer is option A, autotrophic. Next question is, the capital of Kerala is Chennai, Thiruvananthapuram, Bengaluru or Amravati? The correct answer is option B, Thiruvananthapuram. Next question is, a famous Tamil epic poem, the Silapadikaram, was composed by a poet named Ilango, Satanar, Nedum Cheralathan or Kambar? The correct answer is option A, Ilango. Next question is, the river Yangtze flows in Japan, India, China or Malaysia? The correct answer is option C, China. Next question is, Meghalaya achieved its full statehood in 1970, 1971, 1972 or 1973? The correct answer is option C, 1972. Last question is, in a cell, the nucleus is surrounded by a jelly-like substance called cytoplasm, cell membrane, plasma membrane or mitochondria. The correct answer is option A, cytoplasm. Now it's time for the practice question. Amino acids are molecules that combine to form carbohydrates, fats, proteins, or vitamins. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.